Hi, I'm Karen Thaxton with Live the Pickleball Life. If you look online, you will find a ton of information about post-workout nutrition, putting back electrolytes, and whatnot. There are some really complicated and intense recipes online for smoothies and supplement concoctions and whatnot, but I want to show you a very simple smoothie that I drink almost every time I play pickleball to boost hydration, help with muscle recovery, and ward off cramps that I tend to get in my legs, especially if the weather's warm and I've been sweating a lot. This will help with all of those things. It does it naturally without any artificial colors or synthetic vitamins or supplements or what have you. It has zero added sugar. Everything in it is natural and it tastes good too. And you've probably got all these ingredients at home. We take one medium banana. And I just peel that. My preference is to just break it up into little chunks. I probably don't have to. The little blender would do it for me, but I break that up. Then I put in, depending on the size of the slices, maybe 3 or 4 slices of frozen peaches. And I'll give you a little hint. When these start coming into season, in early spring, you need to grab them quickly and buy a lot and put them in your freezer, because once they're gone, they're gone. Even in South Carolina, where I am, we're a primary grower of peaches, and all of a sudden you can't find them anymore. Then I add about 1/2 cup of milk. I use 2%. You could use skim milk if you wanted to, and I don't measure this. I have in my little cup here has measurements on the side. And then I do about 1/2 cup of orange juice, 4 ounces or so. Put the lid on, cover your ears, it might get loud. Take about 20 seconds to go through the cycle so everything's mixed up really well. Ta-da! And that's it. Stick in a straw. And it tastes really good. So let's see what we have with stats. This is not quite 16 ounces, and again, it depends if you want to put more milk or more juice or whatnot. Then that's, of course, going to change the calories. But for 16 ounces, 280 calories, 15 grams of carbs, 51 grams of carbs, dyslexia. Total sugars, all natural, 36 grams, zero added sugar, 64 milligrams of vitamin C, 937 milligrams of potassium, 12 milligrams of magnesium, 56 of sodium, 2.5 grams of fat, and 4 grams of protein. Now, if you don't eat an adequate amount of protein on your own, you could certainly add protein powder to this. It would work perfectly well. It's creamy. It's tropical from the peaches and the orange juice and whatnot. You could do pineapple juice. You could do some other combinations if you wanted to, but this, drinking this, gives me a natural way to put back electrolytes and also have a really nice treat for when I'm cooling down after pickleball. And like I said, it tastes really good too. So something simple you can do without all the artificial stuff, with ingredients that aren't going to cost you an arm and a leg and you have to go to 6 different stores to find. I hope you enjoy it as much as I have. I'm Karen Thaxton with Live the Pickleball Life. Stay safe out there.